The 2020 Vietnam International Agriculture Fair, AgroViet 2020, opened in Hanoi on December 3rd, featuring 220 booths exhibiting agricultural products, handicrafts, and farming machinery from more than 30 cities and provinces around the country. Themed Connecting Values of Vietnam's Agricultural Products, AgroViet 2020 aims to honor the achievements of the agricultural industry in terms of global integration and the two decades of the fair being held. The event also serves as a platform for agri-businesses and localities to boost trade and gain access to new domestic markets while helping cities and provinces introduce their advantages and potential and call for investment in local agriculture. On display are a wide variety of high-quality agroforestry fishery products and handicraft products, many of which have been registered for geographic indicator or one common one product OCOP status, such as Buxan tangerine, Hazang oranges, Bavio fresh milk, Bakha honey, Mộc Châu vegetables, and Đắk Lắk avocado, among others. The fair will run through December 6th.